missionary priesthood.
These are theology students of St. Patrick's Missionary Society. On this evening, they are rehearsing the formula for temporary membership, which will be taken the next day. On the day, Father Bosco Kamau, the counselor in charge of formation, receives their commitment on behalf of the society leader, and the students are ready for yet another year of formation. The long journey to priesthood in St. Patrick's Society begins with a pre-formation experience in one of our parishes in the students' home country. The next stage is a two-year initial formation in either Kenya, Nigeria, or Zambia. Then all the students converge in South Africa for their philosophy studies. After philosophy studies, they have their first missionary assignment, or FMA, for 15 months in one of our parishes. They end up with 4 years of theology studies before ordination. Nairobi, the capital of Kenya in East Africa, was the city chosen for theology studies. Nairobi is among the most stable of African cities. This makes it ideal for uninterrupted learning. However, it is a city of contrasts. The presence of deprived areas and peoples gives students a chance for pastoral work. The compound was skillfully designed in a circular form, with a chapel in the center, and living houses for students and priests around it. Also, the dining hall and meeting halls. The staff quarters and sports areas are behind the inner circle. It is blessed with lots of trees, shrubs, flowers, and lawns, even a natural labyrinth.